Welcome back. This is your Feel Good Breakfast Show. It's a Thursday morning, the start of a brand new day. Thanks for joining us. Now, with a social media following of over 1.3 million fans, she's got South Africa eating out of the palm of her hand. She's not only well established as an actress, a singer, an MC, and a presenter, but also one of the six celebrity contestants that have been chosen to compete for her share of a smooth fame and fortune on tropical island of treasure, Curaçao. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the lovely, the inimitable Simpiwe Ngema in the studio.
Tropical
yes.
Island of Treasure winner.
Yes. Oh, proclaiming yourself already.
Of course.
Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Are you well?
Thank you. I'm good. Thank you.
I hope that you are as excited as we all are for the new season.
I am. I'm so excited to just sit in my bikini the whole day.
Well, unfortunately, it doesn't work that way. It doesn't work that way. But listen, because I mean, right now, entries are open. People are kind of pledging their allegiances and saying, this is the team I want to join,
yep.
This is the team I want to join. And so we're giving everyone out there a chance to get to know you a little bit better. And for those that don't know your story, you made your start in acting on Muvhango.
Yes, Muvhango was actually my second
That
production.
Was your second? What was your first? What
my first production was The Game. I was actually 16.
You were 16 years
yeah.
old. And so
16.
Has acting just always been in your blood and always been a passion of yours?
Definitely, yeah. Definitely. I've always known that I wanted to be an entertainer. So I was that kid that would always like watch TV and imitate everyone that's on.
Yeah.
It's definitely
And
that
how
kid.
Did that opportunity come about for you?
I remember I saw auditions for The Lion King. I went for the auditions for singing and acting.
In The Lion King?
Yes.
And what part were you auditioning for?
I didn't get it.
That's crazy.
I didn't get The Lion King.
How did Beyoncé get that part and you didn't?
Imagine!
What is this world coming to?
The whole Simpiwe Ngema.
What did you audition for?
I was auditioning for Nala.
For Nala?
Yeah.
And what did your audition go like?
It was great.
Yeah?
It was great. But I was obviously cast for The Game. And that was even greater because I got to act alongside the likes of Cindy Latu, Mary Twala,
yeah.
You know, big names. And I remember my first day on stage was amazing.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
If you didn't kind of get the drift that I was going with right now, I was trying to get you to get to the part where you were auditioning as Nala and singing Can You Feel the Love Life? Three, two, one.
And can you feel the love tonight.
Oh, Beyoncé, step back. Step back. We got Simpiwe
yes,
Ngema
got
here.
Sims.
But listen, and here you are now on Isidingo. Congratulations on that
Thank
gig.
Thank you.
Where you're reprising the role of Phindile Shezi.
Yes.
What's that experience like for you being part of one of South Africa's most popular shows?
Jeez, like that has been so amazing because I grew up watching Isidingo.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
being on it is out of this world,
yeah.
You know, and I get to act with a lot of people that are passionate about what they do,
mm-hmm.
The directors, my co-star Mutlatsi Mafati.
Yeah.
Our storyline has been really hectic.
People are loving
really,
it.
It's really, really hectic. There's been a lot of drama and there's still a lot of drama coming.
Do you feel like all of these roles you've played and all of the gigs you've been involved in have somehow and somewhat prepared you for what you're about to take on Tropical Island of Treasure?
Yes,
yeah?
Definitely.
The cunningness, the...
Definitely. Drama, mm-hmm. number one.
There's always so you're bringing the drama.
I'm bringing the drama and the energy.
Yeah.
The long working hours.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Yes, you've got to be prepared for that.
Exactly.
Yeah. Something that people might not know is that you're a pastor's child.
Yes, I'm a PK.
Yeah, you're a PK. Mm-hmm. PKs unite.
Yeah.
And you're a middle child as well.
I am. I've got two sisters, one older and one younger.
Well, what was that like? Especially, I mean, we had sibling rivalry as a topic that we were talking about a couple of weeks ago. In terms of the competitive nature between you and your siblings, what was that like? And how competitive does that make you as a person? Because when you come to Tropical Island of Treasure, I mean, we're talking about smooth fame and fortune and your share of 1 million rand that you're competing for. So you've got to have that competitive
rand.
Edge. How
very
competitive are you?
Very competitive.
Yeah?
Very competitive. And I'm a sore loser.
You're a sore loser.
But I don't know if that's a good thing.
That's a good thing, because that means you work your
hardest. You work extra hard.
Absolutely.
Extra hard.
Yeah.
Not to lose.
So what would you say you bring to the competition in order to out-smooth everyone else?
Definitely lots of energy, lots of passion, and I do everything with my heart.
Yeah.
So best believe I'm going to do my best.
Yeah. What kind of person are you looking for to join Team Simpiwe?
They have to be fit.
Okay, so fitness is one.
They have to be a quick thinker,
mm-hmm.
be able to think on their feet,
mm-hmm.
and have to be male.
They have to be. So you are specifically.
That'll be great.
So not even like a young woman's month, Nyana, to the ladies out there.
You know, I can't. I need somebody that's stronger than me.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
But you so get we can strong balance. Women out there. There's some very, very strong women balance. Out there physically.
I'm stronger than most women.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's why I need somebody.
You. Nice one.
Slightly stronger.
Listen, it's good to see you. Looking forward to going to the island with you and your teammate and the rest of the celebrity contestants and everyone who's going to be there. It's going to be a lot of fun.
It is.
You know that for sure, right?
Can't wait.
She's definitely one to keep a very, very close eye on. And if you want to join Simpiwe on Tropica Island of Treasure Curaçao, then record a video of yourself describing how you would outsmooth your competition on the island. Then load that video onto Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook with hashtag TIOT9. And it could be you winning smooth fame and fortune in this season of Tropica Island of Treasure Curaçao. T's and C's and more information can be found on tropica.co.za.
Hi, my name is Simpiwe Ngema and I play Phindilesheze on Isidingo. And you could be joining me on Tropica Island of Treasure. I'm so excited to be going to the island, and one thing that I'm looking forward to is just being in my bikini the whole day and just having fun and being part of the games and winning. I'm very competitive. To join me on the island, buy a Tropica and follow the instructions on the bottle. Take a video of yourself and tell us why you would be my ideal partner. Then upload it on all the social media platforms, your Twitter, your Instagram, and your Facebook using the hashtag TIOT9.
So these are my tips for the audition video.
You have to be yourself, have a great personality, and you know, just stand out as a person so that I know that, okay, that's the one that I want to be with, and be fun. Come find your smooth fame and fortune on Tropica Island of Treasure, Curaçao.